I bet a miner from the Kazal.
I'm sorry, I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Oh, yeah, I didn't get her either. Not at first. But then I realized that she wasn't a miner. She was a gold digger. How did I know? Because all she ever wanted was mine. Get it? Yeah, you get it, Styx. You're laughing under that thing. I can tell.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to take it lying down.
Maybe if I move to the Volley Hotel, that won't cut me off.
I'm telling you.
I appreciate your kindness.
I don't...
Yes, my friend. It's amazing how much my fellow merchants have been motivated thanks to your kind actions. Knowing that no one's been alone with their troubles is just what everyone needed to hear, and now they're rising to the occasion. It's the dawn of a new day, my friend, and we have you to thank for it. Certainly, my friend. It was good of you to stop by, my friend.
Thank you.
5, 4, you get the hell out now. What was that?
You must leave the rest for the scavengers.
Someone or something will clean up whatever is left behind. Come on. There are worlds to conquer.
The mark's mine.
I've got you. Extra ammunition is always welcome if they have any. So, this is the lair of the mantis? cannot wait to kill you. Profit is never necessarily the aim, but if there is something worth taking...
from under you if you're not careful.
Give up already. Anything used.
Thank you. best gift ever. The stupid code worked. The door scanned my biometric. Surprise, me. Then I heard Mom. I nearly had a heart attack. She's at her lair. Yeah, lair. What a freak. It's meant for the worthy. So all I have to do is take some tests. I just want to get this over with.
Wait, don't shoot! I am unarmed! Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No, sorry. If I tell you that, then I lose my leverage. They're ingenious. Took a lot of lives to tease them out. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. 5, 6? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside. You can trust me.
You realize that, of course, you cannot actually trust him.
Trust is maybe too strong a word. We need each other, so we use each other. Then, when the arrangement is no good, we decide then? I have sacrificed too much. No, I won't go. I will fight you!
Have any
So thanks, Mom. Best gift ever. The stupid code worked, and the door scanned my biometric. Surprise, it's me. Then I heard Mom. I nearly had a heart attack. She's at her lair. Yeah, lair. What a freak. It's meant for the worthy. So all I have to do is take some tests. I just want to get this over with. So I met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.